The driver involved in a crash on the MBTA over the summer is now facing charges. Owen Turner is facing two counts of gross negligence. He was at the controls when his Green Line train rear-ended another, injuring 26 people. The report was released this week by the National Transportation Safety Board, and it showed the train accelerated at full power just before that collision. The T says it is now taking steps to fire Turner, who has been on leave since that crash.